Hey guys, let's go over another Hillsong song called Stronger. I got the capo on the 3rd fret. On the this is kind of more advanced for your strumming patterns because it uses what's called like a transitional chord. So usually with songs they'll have the same kind of beats per chord. But on this one you'll see that D is just transitioning you to the next chord. So for the verses, the chords are C, D, G, C, D, G, C, D, E minor, C, D, C. There is love that came for us, one rose through the sinner's cross, proclaiming in sinfulness, goes on second verse with a G also, so you're kind of strumming there. The chorus is going to be G, D, E minor, C. Then G, D, and then wrap it back around. C, D, G. So it goes,
you are stronger, you are stronger.
On that bridge.
Let your name be lifted higher.
Walking in and out of that D, that's just using my pinky middle finger up now. So C, D, E minor, D.
Let your name be lifted higher, be lifted higher, be lifted higher. Let your name be lifted higher, be lifted higher.
Never forget the four chords for all these praise and worship songs. G, C, E minor, D. If you're teaching people, if you're just learning, do it this way. It's a lot quicker way to learn. G, C, E minor, D. Also, never forget if it's not fitting your voice, use the K-pole. Without the K-pole, put it in different frets. Sing a certain song, but they actually can, they're just not putting it in the right key. Got any questions, message me, guys. Have a great day. Enjoy this fall weather. God bless you.